Nice. Last night I drove to Harper's Ferry and I thought about you. There were signs on the roads that warned me of stop signs. The speed limit kept decreasing by 10 as we entered a town about halfway there. It was almost raining at the train station. We put our hoods on our heads at the train station. We threw rocks into the river. The river underneath the train tracks. And when the train came, it was so big and powerful. When it came to the little station, I wanted to put my arms around it. But the conductor looked at me funny. So we had to say goodbye and leave. The monopoly board still in the backseat. Took that nightmare turn to get out of town. Ran into the decreasing speed limits again.
What should I do?
Eat breakfast.
What should I do?
Eat lunch.
What should I do?
Eat dinner.
What should I do?
Go to bed.
Where can I go?
Go to the store.
Where can I go?
Apply for jobs.
Where can I go?
Go to a friend's.
Where can I go?
Go to bed. We'll be right back. was trying to kill you. It's been a year since we first met. I don't know if we're boyfriends yet. Do you have any crimes that we can use to pass the time? Get more groceries, get eaten.